design information about multiple effective operators. It is better to maintain the optimum velocity in the tubes. Lower the velocity, the jamming will be there in the tubes. If the velocities are higher, then the pressure drop will be high and hence the power consumption will be more. Therefore, it is better to maintain the correct optimum velocity in the tubes.